The match took a very different shape than it was likely planned. Lyra Valkyrie still managed to retain the NXT Women's Championship, finding off not just challenger Austin Aries, but also Lola Vice, who's unsuccessfully cashed in her NXT Women's Breakout Tournament contract. Things were looking promising for the Roshni Perez after she'd pop rocks on Valkyrie, until Vice music hit and she stormed toward the ring, contract in hand, but all failed. You're still NXT Women's Champion, is Lyra Valkyrie, after the NXT's pay-per-view.